I'm trying to create a video for ShareFactory.
That's why I need to do a video.
Do it through video clip.
What's this all about?
What I'm doing.
Video that I
clipped.